wide awake with jet lag from Australia. Got a stack of mail and a wedding invitation. From a new young relative I never even knew. Got me thinking about my grandpa for some reason. Met him half a dozen times in a nursing home. The last time I saw him, he was in a box. And they were lowering him into the ground. St. Mary's Church.